Malevo, that song is gonna surprise people. It's not your typical love song. It's the complete opposite. I'm upset, I'm pissed in this song. I'm telling the girl off. Like I've told, you know, girls off in songs before, but not like this. I'm even using profanity. It's a strong song. And the reason why I did this is because I kind of want a balance of different emotions in my album, you know? Not everything is happiness. I know there's many guys out there that wanna, you know, curse out girl for whatever reason, but this is a perfect song for that.